One thing is strange. This Gorosei, with a birthmark on his head, always sits on the center. Is it the strongest among the Gorosei? It seems like it. I mean, Eiichiro Oda won't place him in the center for no reason. Once and twice can be a coincidence, but thrice and more? It's not a coincidence anymore. So either he's the strongest or the leader of the pack. However, there is no hierarchy among the Gorosei, so he's the strongest of the pack.